This is a song called Burn After Writing by the Menzingers. It's a song I got into because the first time I heard this record, it changed the way I wanted to write music, and the lyrics of this song are just, you know, really spoke to me at the time. The first verse of the song is really what popped out at me. It talks about his, like, not his lack of ability to write a song, but his just issue with drawing on influence. And, like, at the time I was having a really bad writer's block and was extremely anxious about a release that I was about to do, and it helped me realize that I wasn't the only person who was feeling that way.
Song that I once heard, same melody I borrow from the void. I'd rather observe the structure and narrative. The characters are thin, the plot does not develop. It ends where it begins on the screen and paperbacks and section 8 and cul-de-sacs. Electro haikus and trunks on it start moving me along. Would I give to see you cry? Would I give for your caress to see your blue cotton dress crawled up on the floor? Certain memories are the problem, certain drunken lies are the shame. 700 miles in 4 years, I can't find the flame.